Sorry, Toby. All of our veterans here today also have worked hard to show those traits. They work hard to show those traits not only for themselves, but to also keep us all safe. Our way of saying thank you for their service today is by preparing songs, a few writing pieces, and the beautiful artwork throughout our school. With that being said, it's time to get into some of these things. I'm going to turn it over to Mrs. Gelati, who's going to help us. Oh, I'm sorry, change. I'm going to invite up three readers from second grade to share their writing. My mistake. We're going to jump into the musical selection.
I'll tell you, honey.
This is our first time doing this in a few years. We're a little rusty, but I truly do appreciate that you are here with us. I would like to ask Mrs. Shutter's friends to please stand, just Mrs. Shutter's friends, because our first piece, we are going to turn into the Soyuz Marching Band. And so I wanted to show you that we're going to be playing some instruments. Can you show how we're going to play our trombone? And our trumpet. And our flute. And we're going to play the drums. We're also going to do some fancy snazzy marching as well. And there's one special part where we conduct. So we're going to be the conductors of the band. And we're going to be like that from major marching down the street. Ready? Would all of our friends please stand as we become the marching band? Here is El Capitan. friends from second grade who are going to come up and read us a little work called Veterans Day. Friends, let's get one more big round.